They're lined up and set to go for the 75th anniversary Hambletonian. And off stride early the 6th, Burnt Hanover on a break and far back. And they're set to go. And they're off and trotting in the Hambletonian and its legendary Lover K. You Had a Dream show speed. Dream Master from the inside is out sharply, along with Pine Drop on the inside. And they're 5 deep around the first turn. And it's Dave McGee who hustles Dream Master to the front. Dan Dubé's up 3 wide with You Had a Dream. A good battle early in this one as they head to the opening quarter. Pine Drop now and Campbell settling in third as they race on past the quarter. Legendary Lover K starts up now, 4th on the outside. Credit Winner got away 5th. Yankee Paco going up 6th on the outside. Then it's Armroad Trick 7th, followed by Fast Photo. And the trailer 10th is Monty Hall. The first quarter was pretty hot, 27 seconds. Racing down the backstretch, You Had a Dream, who equaled a world record in his elimination, leads the way. Here comes Legendary Lover K. Dwayne Miner will take charge. Legendary Lover K to the front. You Had a Dream is now second. And now first over and attacking is Yankee Paco. Trevor Ritchie getting into it now. Third on the outside as they pass the half. Getting shoveled back now. Dream Master into fourth as they pass the half mile. And getting into it now is Fast Photo. He is second over and getting a good trip as they race on past the half. And the halftime was 55-2, and they're on the far turn. And it's Legendary Lover K. Legendary Lover K is the one to knock off here. As they race past three quarters, Yankee Paco takes dead aim and applies pressure on the outside. On the inside, You Had a Dream. That's Fast Photo up second over. Dream Master needs some racing room. Monty Hall's right there in the thick of the action. Ray Schnitger with Armbrough Trick to the far outside. Credit Winner trying to do it from far out of it. 125 at three quarters, some great driving by Dwayne Miner, but Legendary Lover K doesn't have it, and it's Yankee Paco to the front. Yankee Paco has it. Fast Photo has dead aim on the outside. Armbro Trick is trying to close in, and Credit Winner on the outside with a late rally. They're in the stretch of the Hambletonian. Yankee Paco. It will be Yankee Paco, the first Canadian sired winner. Balanced image. Trevor Ritchie, 153-2. Credit Winner was up for second.